And it's cleared up for Sanderson. Horton races after it and gets in front of Sanderson. And Horton and Sanderson mixing it up. Horton gets on top of Sanderson.
Horton as strong as a bull, as everybody knows. Sanderson did put him with an elbow in along the boards, and Horton, who seldom loses his temper, swung around, and away they went. And now the other players are mixing in there. They're trying to keep them away. Normie Ullman, now Sanderson punching over the head of Matt Pavlich. At, well, he seems to have lost his cool, to say the least. Horton's sweater is off. Sanderson, I believe, caught the linesman with a couple of those punches. It all started when Horton and Sanderson went into the corner fighting for the puck. Sanderson apparently clipped Horton with an elbow, and Horton spun around, and the first thing you know, the fists were flying. Eric Sanderson, the reputation from junior hockey days, is a fiery competitor, willing to mix it at any time.